on to our next fight of the evening. Introducing first, in the red corner, Jevon Atkinson! This bout is a pro-am rules bout for over 5 1.5 minute rounds. Introducing first, in the red corner, representing Wolf Muay Thai County Durham, Jevon Atkinson! And his opponent, in the blue corner, representing Phoenix Muay Thai County Durham, John Hardy!
Okay guys, so this is a 5 1.5 minute round pro-am bout between John Hardy from Phoenix Thai Boxing versus Jevon Atkinson from Wolf Muay Thai. Both guys looking ready, just waiting on John Hardy getting his gloves taped up there. Jevon Atkinson getting a quick drink. This is going to be an exciting bout. Both guys are very, very well schooled, had a wealth of amateur experience.
So you know Hardy very well, Lewis.
Yeah, so I know Hardy very well. Obviously, coming from the Phoenix Gym, which is owned by my dad, Gary McAllister. Very, very well schooled boy. And Jevon Atkinson coming from Wolf Muay Thai. Again, these young guys have probably done hundreds of interclubs together, and now it's time on the big show. Referee's instructions, Stu Holden there. It's a little bit of height difference there. Hardy the taller of the two. Atkinson's a little bit more bulkier of the two. Both guys looking super lean. And okay. Round one underway.
Atkinson in the white, Hardy in the black.
Hardy there. Good. Nice tee, sharp tee from Hardy there. Atkinson comes in with a big hand combo, followed with a high kick. Low kick from Hardy, high kick from Hardy, just misses the head of Atkinson. Big knee from John Hardy there. Good turn from Hardy. Atkinson's looking aggressive with him hands. Teep from Hardy, followed by another teep from Hardy, straight down the centre, keeping that distance.
It was a good move from Hardy just to grab a clinch there for a second. Helps, seems to have helped him settle down, find his mark with his shot.
Yeah, definitely peak. Keeps it cool. Good sweep from Hardy there.
Very slick.
Jumping kick from Hardy. Both young guys again, very well schooled, very composed. That teep's working very, very well for Hardy down the centre. Low kick from Atkinson. High kick from Hardy. High kick from Hardy, just misses the chin again. Evasiveness from Atkinson there. Low kick from Hardy, wobbles the leg there of Atkinson.
Hardy's doing a real good job, just disrupting his stance there.
Yeah, keeping it very composed. Good kick again there from Hardy. Oh, just misses with a high kick to the chin.
Atkinson's just struggling to counter those kicks because his feet keep getting knocked from under him.
Yes, definitely. Good nice round.
Nice hand combination there to finish from Hardy.
Yeah, good round from both guys there. Hardy was looking very sharp with them leg combinations and teeps down the centre. Feel like Atkinson just struggling to just get his range there.
Well, I think that's typical when you find yourself facing a southpaw. I mean, I don't know how many southpaws Atkinson's faced before, but that first round is often just a real tough one just to figure out where they're coming from. Just that subtle change in the punching lanes and the kicking lanes.
Yeah, I think with the range distance as well, with the Hardy being the taller of the two, it's hard for him to get in. But I think he'll be getting instructions off his corner there, telling him how to get in. I know John from experience will be getting some great instructions off my father there, Gary McAllister. In a round two we go. Stu Holden at the centre of the ring, ready for the boys to come to the centre. Round two. Good composed start from both guys. Atkinson faking the hips there. Both guys just missed with a high kick. Both guys picking them shots correctly and wisely. Low kick from Hardy. Atkinson's faking that left hip. Body kick from Hardy. Left high kick from Hardy. Atkinson catches it and dumps him.
How does that score there? Because the kick did connect with the head, right?
Yeah, so it wasn't a score from Atkinson. It was more of a score from Hardy, but it just disheartens the opponent. Now, that was a score from Hardy because he made a contact action and knocked him down.
Well, for an opposite stance matchup, these guys are going really hard with the lead leg.
Yeah,
they're throwing a
definitely.
Lot of lead leg techniques, which is really tricky to do.
Right and left hook from John Hardy there, listening to his corner. I heard his corner team saying right and left hook. He has confidence in his corner there. High kick just misses the chin of Atkinson there from Hardy. Good low kick from Hardy. Body kick from Hardy, very strong.
We heard a real crack on that one from
you. Yeah, you heard that whip. Feel like Atkinson just hasn't got his flow yet, Pete.
Yeah, he started strong, but Atkinson's settled him down, took him out of it. Beg your pardon, another way around.
Yeah, Hardy, yeah. Good round from both guys again. I think Hardy was just the more active of the two there, scoring with a cleaner shot.
The catch and sweep was very eye-catching.
Yes,
also.
Yeah, very nice. Both guys very evasive though, Pete, getting them lean backs and missing the high kicks is really, really good. And like you say, watching these guys growing from young boys to young men, they've came on so much and putting on a great display of Thai boxing. Both guys looking fit in the corner, taking that instruction in. And into round three we go now. Hardy's bouncing on his feet there. Ready for round three. Touch your gloves there, showing the respects from both guys. High kick from Hardy. Followed by a body kick from Atkinson. Teep down the centre from Hardy. Again, teep from the centre. Teep down the centre from Atkinson. Big teep there. High kick from Hardy. Just misses the chin of Atkinson.
Still Atkinson just struggling a little to find his range. He's just always on the end of his punch.
Yeah, again, I think he hasn't got past that barrier of the height difference yet, Pete. High kick again from Hardy there. Oh, big high kick there from Hardy.
That's the problem there. Atkinson's trying to push his feet in to find his range, and he's meeting his shin on the way in.
Yes, definitely, Pete. Big hand there from Atkinson, just misses the chin of Hardy.
I think that's what he needs to do. He needs to catch and then go on the counter.
Yeah, he needs to bite down on that gum shield and get through. But like you say, I think he's aware of the dangerous weapons Hardy has. Body kick from Hardy there. He's landing them kicks lovely now.
Once again,
his
as
timing.
He steps in the punch.
Yeah, he's just waiting for that timing. And as soon as Atkinson puts that weight on his front leg, he's just countering with a body kick or a high kick. Good body shot straight down the centre from Atkinson, followed with an uppercut from Hardy. High kick again from Hardy there. Round three. Again, another great round from both guys. I feel, though, as to say, Atkinson still hasn't found that range yet, Pete.
I think we could see a little bit of frustration on the face of Atkinson there. He's dying to get stuck into this fight, and he just can't quite find the range.
Yeah, like you say, you can see it. He's dying to get that combination flowing, or them kicks flowing, but he just can't get out because Hardy's just, every time he's coming in, he's upsetting his rhythm and catching him and scoring with his own shots, which is very, very clever from Hardy there.
The Atkinson really, he just needs that one breakthrough shot to help land something that really hurts, something that he can intimidate Hardy with, to let him get in and start
going. Yeah, like you say, he's trying to go straight down the centre with that body shot, which is good, but he just needs to get a bit more venom and a bit more leverage on that, I think, Pete.
10 seconds.
In around four we go now.
Let's see if Atkinson can unpick the puzzle that is Hardy.
Round four.
Deep from Hardy. High kick from Hardy. Inside kick from Hardy there.
Did he wobble there on that one?
Yeah, I think he gave him a little right hand and a little leg wobbler. Atkinson diving in to get them shots there.
I think Atkinson knows now he has to have a real sense of urgency about getting some work done to pull himself back into this.
Yeah, as you say, them rounds that he's earlier, he's down, so he's trying everything now. He's trying to push forward and get them shots and get his own shots off.
I think that urgency there, it cost him, ran into the head kick.
Good balance from Hardy there. Just sort of pulled his leg from his neck and pulled him to the floor. Good body kick there from Hardy. Body kick again from Hardy. He's scoring lovely with them legs there, Pete. Like you say, as soon as Atkinson comes into range, he just makes him pay with them body kicks. Body kick again from Hardy there. And a high kick from Hardy. High kick from Hardy. Atkinson needs to reply with something. Body kick from Hardy.
He's trying, he's really wanting to get in, he's wanting to get the counter off, but it's just interrupting him every time.
Every time, yeah. Hardy's scoring excellently with them bodies. Elbow there from Atkinson straight down the centre. End of round four. Big, big round for Hardy there, I think, scoring massively with them legs. Nothing is taking Atkinson out of this fight though. He's still got a puncher's chance with plenty of power there. So Hardy still needs to keep aware. Both corner teams giving instructions there. I think Hardy just needs to keep on doing what he's doing. keeping up with them scoring points. Atkinson needs to bring it out of the bag this last round.
Yeah, the onus really is on Atkinson now to do something to make a change here.
Yeah, he needs to put it out of the bag.
10 seconds.
Here we go into the fifth and final round.
This is the fifth and final round.
Both guys showing the respect there for the round five. Body kick from Hardy. Deep from Hardy, just misses the chin of Atkinson. Body kick again from Hardy there. Straight down the pipeline from Hardy with the right hand, followed with a high kick. Right hook there from Hardy. Atkinson just trying to get past that range. Body kick from Hardy, caught by Atkinson. Big knee from Hardy. High kick from Hardy. High kick from Hardy, just misses the chin of Atkinson. Atkinson comes back with a hand combination. Body kick from Hardy. Low kick from Hardy. High kick from Atkinson, just misses the chin of Hardy, followed by a high kick from Hardy. Jump and punch there from Atkinson. Low kick from Hardy. Atkinson's just trying to fall. Big knee from Hardy there. Big knee, it wins from Atkinson. Atkinson's on the back foot now.
He's hurt to the body.
Atkinson's on the back foot. Big knee from Hardy, followed by a high kick and a slip on the floor.
I think the slip might have just saved him for another hurting shot.
Atkinson comes back with a jumping elbow. Body kick from Hardy. Wow, what about Pete?
Action packed.
Great display of Thai boxing from start to finish on that one. Now just down the judges' scorecards. Respect to both guys there, putting a great display of Thai boxing.
I feel for Atkinson there, because you could see all the way through, he was dying to get himself
in
the fight.
Massively frustrating when you just can't get yourself going and let your combinations go and someone's interrupting it. Very, very clever display of Thai boxing from Hardy, but like you say, just an annoyance when it comes down to you can't get to them shots.
Hardy just kept beating him back with that body kick there. And every time he went on the lead, he met him with a body kick. Even when he caught it and followed up, fell that little bit short. It was just really good, good Muay Thai from Hardy.
Great display of Thai boxing.
And your winner by unanimous decision, in the blue corner, John Hardy!
Well done, John. Excellent fight, that. How'd you feel after your win?
Amazing. Absolutely fast.
How'd you feel?
feeling when you first caught on the fight?
I was crying myself, to be fair. I was crying myself. But once I got out there, I was all right. Thank you.
Watching you grow from a young lad to doing what you've done there was absolutely phenomenal.
Thank you.
What's next for you?
Who knows? Who knows?
Who knows? Okay, well done for
Cheers,
the
man. Thank you very much.
Fair Thai boxing here.